What's going on, you guys? Welcome to another vlog. I appreciate each and every one of you who is hearing the sound of my voice right now, who clicked on this video to, hey, give it a watch. Yeah, it is, today's Thursday. I haven't finished the other vlog yet, but I'm like, the camera's in here, so I can start the new one.
I'm a vlogger, a video blogger.
What's up, y'all? Good morning. Happy Friday. I feel like it's Saturday. Yeah, watching vlogs. When I, you know, there's only certain vloggers that I watch, and so like when I watch, you know, I comment as I watch, so I could have whatever I want to say. As I'm watching, I comment. Yeah, cause I don't know. I used to be like, oh, at the end of a vlog, you type it, in. But no, for me, I like the interaction. You know, yeah. So people be looking at me like, damn, why she got so many comments, bitch? Because I comment as I watch. Shit, shut the fuck up. 9:30, I'm at work now. I'm about to, what's today's day? Oh, I'm scared. Cause I be trying, like, when y'all watch my video, the groceries and then I buy yogurt and stuff. Y'all look at the dates, you know, but I heard that, you know, I forgot what I watched sometime in the same something about that, when the expiration dates that are on things. But when it comes to dairy, I don't play. This says 11/14. Today's the 20th. So I'm home, so if anything happened. It still smells good. This is the peach yogurt. This is the mango and cream. I ain't wasting my money. Shit. Fuck. It's still good. Like I said, I'm home, so if I get the shits, I'm good. Whatever. Shit. These are what? How much? I ain't wasting my money. They're a pack of six. So I see I had it on the shelf because I went shopping yesterday and the newer ones is down. I said I'm eating all of them. It's still good.
See? Our cow saying no.
Yo, it's early morning. I'm high on life. Bruh. It's Friday, we made it.
It's all good.
It's real, you know, I do like the, you know, my schedule now, Monday through Wednesday, on site, Thursday, Friday, work from home, because it's like a long, I mean, I'm working, but, y'all know, it's different when you work at home, shit, you could be in your pajamas, and, but like, I have to, like, it's cool, like, I have to keep track of, like, things that are being delivered and things that, you know, happening on site when I'm not there. It's cool that I get notifications so I can call and make sure, yo, can you do this, do that, give this, da-da-da-da-da-da. So I just got off the phone that, they're doing a demo, a de-install Monday. So I checked today to make sure that dumpster's there because they know about me. Even on there Monday, I just got to make sure we on the schedule. Cause it's been a minute since, I mean, we've been closed. So it's like, yeah. Hey, you know, this ain't the new normal. It is what it is right now. I just got to roll with the punches. Yeah. I'm really liking this setting that I did on the camera. Yeah. Like I said, when you have camera, you know, this is, I said this at the beginning of the year that I'm like really putting my cameras to the work them. That makes sense? Yeah. Continuously learning them because it's like, for me, I know, I mean, anyone know me for a minute, I'm a camera head, still a camera head. You know, you get new gadgets and that, but I don't really put them to the test. And so, you know, even though, yeah, I think for the year, I'm getting one more thing. Whatever! Yeah. But, like, I found, I don't know, though you have a G7X. And any cameras, they come with, you know, profiles already in them. You know, you can adjust, you know, adjust profile, da-da-da-da. Like, I'm not really too much, every now and then I'll color grade something. I mean, if it's not my project, yeah, I work on color grading, but like now I'm starting to pay attention more to color grading when it comes to vlogs and stuff. And with the G7X, you know, tutorials, look them up on YouTube. Tutorials, because like every, you know, and I look for current because, you know, people just get into equipment or, it's just always good to just search, you know, the equipment you have and learn more about it and all its capabilities. So I was watching a tutorial or review, whatever you want to call it, the other day, and I got three profiles to shoot with the G7X. You know, it tells you, you know, what to put your sharpness on, your contrast, whatever. So right now I have it on. I like the way this looks. I'll probably maybe bump the contrast when I'm editing this, But I like the way, you know, since I take my notes. Yeah, I feel like I've been in YouTube class. Shit. But it's 11 o'clock. Work has been steady flow. Yeah. 12:58. Still in the office. Oh, I'm working. Multitasking on the phone, on TikTok. Watching. Who am I watching? Glamnificent. Backity with the backity again. Yeah. It's been a productive day. Work has been steady. Yeah. They extended the work at home for my job till June 2021. So I have the schedule until then. So as of now. Okay. I could dig it. I'm getting hungry. All I had is this 1 o'clock. All I've had so far was two of them waters that I showed you before. And now I'm on this one. And I'm getting hungry. I'm about to hit the shower. I just wondering if I want to wash my hair. I can't be bothered. Yo, my grays. Yo, I love it. I'm really loving this journey. I'm looking in there. I'm looking at myself. I don't usually look in here, but I'm just looking at myself while I'm talking to y'all. My hair goes. I need a haircut. I'll do that on the week. I'm going to cut my dad's hair this weekend, so I'll probably do mine as well. Come on, ponytail gang. Come on. I mean, I do my two little things, but the front, you know, yeah. It's kind of, you know, I do something like that, then I leave the front. Oh, it's coming, it's coming. Yo, if I had left my hair, my hair would be long now. But we're going to get there. We go. I'm not cutting it, y'all. I'm not cutting it because I like this journey better than the other one. I don't know. It's just, yeah. But, yeah, it's 1 o'clock. It's 2:49. I'm hungry. Every time I say I'm going to, you know, shower and everything, ready to go. Get on the phone, I'm on the computer. I'm like, okay, time to go. Let's go get some food. Do some beading. I'm here finishing up on 60 days in, girl. You couldn't pay me enough to go on this show. Shit. And what pissed me, I mean, it's okay, it's TV, I get it and all that, but like, well, I don't know who haven't seen it, but they gave them a safe word. Or safe action, safe word, blah, blah, like to say your shoulder's hurting. And when dude did it, he thought, you know, they just want to, you know, pull him aside and he share whatever information he needs to. But they sent in two people and he was like, what the fuck? It's like, they're just coming to assess the situation to see if it was really serious why dude was doing that, you know. He was ready to call, like throw the whole show and like just, you know, let the cat out of the bag, but they pulled him out. But he was cocky. I couldn't stand him. He's an investigator. And then the cop dude got pulled too. I didn't like it. Ugh. This show is good, honey. It's good. But you couldn't. I looked up to see if they got. A friend of mine, you know, when she saw us watch, she says it's a good show. And then so I started looking it up. Like, you know, do these people get paid? And, you know, from what I read is $3,000? Mm-mm. That's what you. $3,000 just for me to sign okay that I'm going in that place. Hell no. $3,000 for my life? Nah, sir. Because these people don't know that they're being filmed. And you're not shanking me for $3,000. What's up, y'all? Good morning. Happy Saturday. Ooh, there we go. Got the fresh cut. Yeah. Hair can look a mess. Just cut it. It brings it all together. Got the leaves outside. I was sweeping up the house yesterday. I'm like, it ain't covering the drain. I don't care about these leaves. I was just sweeping up, taking out the garbage that was in between the leaves. The leaves is nature.
What he said? I asked my dad if he wanted his hair cut today. He said yes. Okay. Eating my breakfast, and it was suggested by V to check out V's Kicks to check out. A movie called Run on Hulu. So I'm about to check that out while I'm eating. Yo, this movie crazy, yo. This movie crazy. This woman. Her baby was born premature, died. I guess she had, what you call that thing? Postpartum? Yeah, postpartum. The baby lived like 2 hours and 11 minutes, I think the thing said. So, she stole another baby from the hospital. I ain't telling y'all the whole thing. This shit is crazy. But basically, it's like, it's crazy to me. Like, how you gonna, okay, I mean, all right, sorry for your loss and shit. But how you gonna steal someone else's baby and then have Munchausen's on top of that shit? The fuck? You had a baby, it died. Okay, granted, I ain't had no kid, but I can. No! I done stole a baby, and then on top of it, instead of, you know, just raising that baby, you know I'm crazy for stealing a baby, raise the baby with care and blah, blah, blah. I'm gonna have Munchausen on top of that to make the kid sick in a weird. Girl, lock you up. Throw away the key. She crazy. She playing this part, though. It's crazy. It's crazy. But then you do all this shit, and then you keeping news clip. It's like people who do stupid shit and put it on social media. You go and rob someone and they show it on social media. Why? Why are you keeping trophies? Lord, you're gonna steal the baby. Fart.
My life wasn't perfect, yeah, I know that now. When it came crashing down, all I know is that I need you around. When it comes crashing down, all I need is not to feel so much alone. So step inside my zone, baby, you can give me everything I want. Everything I want. You
are all. What's up, y'all? Good morning, happy Sunday. Alexa. What time is it?
It's 11:12 a.m. Hope you're enjoying your weekend, Samantha.
I am. Thank you. I'm dusting. I'm watching. Finishing up a show from yesterday. Ooh, you slapped her. Oh, I'm on Tubi. T-U-B-I, that app. Download it. It's free. Put up. Is she gonna burn her face off? Yeah, it's fun. Lunch was good. I'm here. This is a good movie I'm watching called Do You Take This Man? Although, yes, it's a relationships are relationships. Fuck that. Woman, man. It's relationships, it's a relationship. It's a very good movie. I'm watching it on Tubi. I'm sure if you have an Amazon stick and you know you jailbroke it, you can find it. Or even if it's not jailbroke, you can find it. It's a very good watch. Again, it's called Do You Take This Man? Yeah.
You make my heart and spirit always dance and sing. You're captivating me. All I need is to know that I'm in your heart. All I need is not to feel so much alone. So step inside my zone, baby. I can give you everything you want. Everything you want.
That line in the forehead. What's up, y'all? Good morning.
Wanna
My lord, it's cold. Yes, y'all know how I do. Y'all been watching for a minute. Yes, I complain a lot when it's cold. Yes.
Take the next left onto Washington Avenue.
Shut up. Everybody say, oh, but you're in New York. I know I'm in New York, but this is one of the seasons I do not like the winter. Yes, the winter could kick rocks.
Continue on Washington Avenue.
Shut
for
up.
2 miles.
Just ran in and out of Wegmans. Lord, the holiday shopping, boy, that place is huge. I love it. Just going to pick up a few stuff, getting ready for a long holiday weekend. Yeah, okay, this parking lot is crazy, so let me just move. I think this person waiting for me to move my car, so let me go with my glasses. Let's go. Everything I want. What's going on, party people? It is Tuesday. 8:11 on my way in. Sun is shining. I think it's like 40 something degrees. But it's a good day. After today, one more day, then into the holiday time off. Okay, can you move your car, please? Thank you. Set the potato, they say you can't wear that one at work with the ventilate. I guess they think the coronavirus is gonna come to made some dude crack a smile. He asked if I could stay a while. I'm living that high life. Time to catch a flight, but you can make me go. Unlocking all the memories of my. So far the day is good. It's almost 12:30. Fruit time. I'm probably gonna close out the vlog. Yeah. Cause I'm like, I was wondering, like, should I put Thanksgiving in this? I'm like, nah. So y'all get, yeah, cause like Thanksgiving Thursday. So I was like, y'all get a Thanksgiving. That'll be for Monday. Sounds good. Thank y'all for watching. Hopefully you made it up to this point. If not, hit that thumbs up, people. Hit the thumbs up. As much as you viewed, the number of people that view it should be the number of people that thumbs it up. And if you're not enjoying it, why you keep coming back? So if you're here and you enjoy it, hit the thumbs up. Leave a comment too if you like. But please hit the thumbs up. I appreciate it very much. Merry Christmas to me. Ho, ho, ho. I never dated a black guy. I said you brown yourself. Let me offer help. Come on inside. Well, everybody knows your name. Everybody knows your name. Time to catch a flight, but you can make me go. Unlocking all the. What's up, people? Not that cold like it was yesterday. Oh, didn't I close out the vlog earlier? Whatever. What you call it? I was about to say the interlude. That's this is the benediction. Oh man. One more day. Vacation time. washed out. Yeah, 4:36. Anyway, okay, this is really it. See you on the road.
Always stays in about the water way.